spots.
What's up, this is Ricardo, and in this video I'll show you how to remove the wireless guard from a Dell Inspiron 15 version 7568. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. First, unscrew and remove bottom cover. Now unscrew and remove battery. Then unplug antenna cables. Next, unscrew and remove wireless card. Need more? Check out these other tutorials. For batteries, click here. For hard drives, click here. For wireless cards, click here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check the video description below for links to written tutorials and replacement parts.